안녕하세요. 회화와 문법을 동시에 공부하는 Everyday English 뷰의 매일 영어 진행의 이은경입니다. 오늘은 비밀로 해달라는 말, 영어로는 모자 밑에 넣어놓으라고 하는데요. 대화를 통해 들어보시죠.
I heard something really sensitive about David. He's going to be taking a long leave from work.
Is everything okay with him?
Well, it's not about him, actually. It's about his wife. She is very sick, and he's taking time off to be with her during her treatment. But please, keep it under your hat. He hasn't shared this with many people at work.
That's so heartbreaking to hear. Of course, I will keep it confidential. Do you know how he's holding up?
I think he's doing his best to stay strong for his wife and family.
If there's anything I can do to help or support him in any way, please let me know. And thanks for trusting me with this information, John.
I knew I could count on you to handle this delicately.
존이 데이빗의 아내가 아프다며 비밀로 해달라고 말했습니다.
Keep it under your head.
모자 밑에 넣어두세요. 그러니까 비밀로 해달라는 말입니다.
Keep it under your head.
비밀 지키세요. 또 다른 표현으로 비밀 지키겠습니다.
I'll keep it confidential.
비밀 지키세요. 여러 가지 방법으로 표현할 수 있습니다.
Keep it a secret. Keep it quiet. Keep it between us. Stay between us. This stays between us. It has to stay between us. Keep it under your head.
비밀로 해주세요. 우리끼리만 알고 있기로 해요. 대화 느린 속도로 한 번 더 들어보도록 하겠습니다.
I heard something really sensitive about David. He's going to be taking a long leave from work.
Is everything okay with him?
Well, it's not about him, actually. It's about his wife. She is very sick, and he's taking time off to be with her during her treatment. But please keep it under your head. He hasn't shared this with many people at work.
That's so heartbreaking to hear. Of course, I will keep it confidential. Do you know how he's holding up?
I think he's doing his best to stay strong for his wife and family.
If there's anything I can do to help or support him in any way, please let me know. And thanks for trusting me with this information.
I knew I could count on you to handle this delicately.
대화 해석해 보겠습니다.
I heard something really sensitive about David.
나는 데이빗과 관련해 아주 민감한 얘기를 들었습니다.
He's going to be taking a long leave from work.
그는 장기 휴가를 간다고 합니다.
Is everything okay with him?
그는 괜찮은가요?
It's not about him, actually. It's about his wife.
사실 그가 아니라 그의 아내와 관련된 겁니다.
She is very sick and he's taking time off to be with her during her treatment.
그녀가 너무 아파서 치료받는 동안 함께하기 위해 휴가를 낸 겁니다.
Keep it under your head.
비밀로 해주세요.
He hasn't shared this with many people at work.
그는 회사에 많은 사람들과 이 소식을 공유하지 않았습니다.
Of course, I'll keep it confidential.
물론입니다. 비밀 지키겠습니다. 비밀로 해주세요.
Keep it under your head.
자, 이 표현 기억하시면서 오늘의 대화 한 번 더 들어보겠습니다.
I heard something really sensitive about David. He's going to be taking a long leave from work.
Is everything okay with him?
Well, it's not about him, actually. It's about his wife. She is very sick, and he's taking time off to be with her during her treatment. But please, keep it under your head. He hasn't shared this with many people at work.
That's so heartbreaking to hear. Of course, I will keep it confidential. Do you know how he's holding up?
I think he's doing his best to stay strong for his wife and family.
If there's anything I can do to help or support him in any way, please let me know. And thanks for trusting me with this information.
I knew I could count on you to handle this delicately.
Everyday English, 뷰의 매일 영어, 오늘은
Keep it under your hat.
비밀로 해달라는 말, 영어로는 모자 밑에 넣어놓으라고 표현한다는 것 배웠습니다.